This tutorial helps first-time users of Kaui become familiar with the account page interface and the location of important features. The account page provides information about a specific customer, such as the email, address, and so forth. It's also where you collect and manage all the billing information for your customers, like active subscriptions, invoices, and payments. To get there from the home page, search for an account and select the account record from the results list. The account page contains account information as well as personal information, billing info, and payment methods. Click Edit to update account information or make changes. These edits can include the name of the account or name on the account, email, address, and account notes. By default, personal information is hidden for GDPR compliance and customer privacy. Click Show or Hide Content to display the information. Under Billing Info, click the plus signs to pay all invoices, add a credit, or create a charge. You can also click the plus sign next to Payment Methods to add a new payment method for the account. You'll learn more about billing info, payment methods, and related features in a later video. Use the submenu for information related to this account, such as subscriptions, invoices, payments, and a billing timeline of events and transaction history. Tags and custom fields are advanced killbill features. Visit docs.killbill.io to learn more about tags and custom fields. Lastly, click Account to return back to the main account page. To return back to the home page, click the Killbill logo. For more information, please visit docs.killbill.io to learn more about Kaui, its features, and configurations.